Welcome to Kids Got Talent. I am your host, Lauren Graysa, and today I am so excited to bring you the hottest new acts of our kids area at the Woods Church. Today I am joined by our special celebrity judges, Reginald Fastidious III.
Thank you, Thusley.
And our fabulous Barbara Bergman.
Hi, y'all.
To start us off this evening, I would love to introduce you to Jedrick as he soothes us with his mellow trombone. Jedrick, that was incredible. How long have you been playing the trombone for?
About 5 years now.
Wow, I think that is just amazing. Let's hear what our judges have to say.
Well, Jedrick, is it? I gotta say, you've left me speechless, mainly because my eardrums will never be the same. I don't know what you've done with the last 5 years, but better luck with the next five.
Well, Jedrick, is it? Well, you seem more like a Jedrico to me. Have you ever thought about picking up the piccolo? I think you'd be much better at that.
Okay. Well, Jedrick, thank you very much. Awesome. Okay, so the next act here I am going to share with you is a fabulous, beautiful, eloquent dance by our very own Madison.
3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. What you tried, right? So join me home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock.
Incredible! Madison, great job! How does dancing make you feel?
Happy.
And what do you love about dancing so much?
That we can freestyle and I guess do whatever we want when we dance.
So awesome. I can't wait to hear what the judges have to say.
Madison, Madison, Madison. There's one word that comes to mind, and it's awkward. Don't know. What I can glean from it is I'm glad it's not the 50s anymore.
Honey, you're not really a dancer. Have you ever thought about maybe going to the rodeo? You know, you would be a perfect rodeo clown.
Well, Got a little tough crowd tonight. Madison, thank you so much. I appreciate you coming out. You can head on back. Okay. Well, our final act for this evening is the talented Steven, who is going to show us how he juggles. Injured anybody juggling?
A few times, but I don't like to talk about it, so.
How about yourself? Have you ever injured yourself while juggling?
On many occasions, yes.
Wow, and you still keep going. Good for you. Let's hear what the judges have to say.
Well, Stephen, yes, if your only aspiration is to run away and join the circus, then good luck with that, but otherwise my advice to you is don't quit your day job.
Yeah, I mean, it was okay, I guess. I don't really see juggling as a talent, though. I mean, all you do is throw them up in the air, and they come down, and they fall, and it's just, it's really
whoa,
not
whoa, whoa,
all.
Whoa, 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 wait a minute. Time out. I apologize, but it's time to drop the act. And no, I am not referring to the incredible talented acts tonight. I am actually referring to our judges' act. Yes, you both have risen to fame being critical of other people, and I am here to say enough is enough. There is absolutely no integrity in anything that you're saying or doing. May I remind you that the definition of integrity means that you are going to be honest in everything that you say and do. And that is not what we have seen from the judges here this evening.
Well, I have never, ever been so smacked with the truth in my entire life. You know, I'm fake. My nails are fake. My eyelashes are fake. You all were amazing. You were so much better than I am. I am so focused on keeping up my image of the harshest critic in the world. And I don't know integrity. I'm not truthful. I think it is time, Barbara, for you to take a good look in the mirror at yourself. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Well. Well, I must say that I, Reginald Fastidius III, stand ashamed thusly. Yes, I am afraid that I have fallen for the lie of knocking someone else down in order to lift myself up. Oh, it is a lesson that Edna tried to teach me at the Fruitcake Emporium when I was head nutcracker. But alas, I stand here ashamed that I did not learn that lesson, but I see it now. And 1,000 apologies to all the contestants thusly, for you all were magnificent. I must say, nay, even far greater than even I, Reginald Fastidius III, could have done. So well done, all of you.
Wonderful. Well, thank you, judges. It seemed like tonight was a success after all. Well, thank you so much for all the contestants for showing off your talents tonight, and thank you for joining us for Kids Got Talent. I'm Lauren Graysa, signing off.